Okay, in this video, we will see an actual example of the how the Booth algorithm works using two real numbers, two numbers. So this is the multiplier and we have the, this is the multiplicand and this is the multiplier. So we take the multiplier and we encode it. So 0, 1, 1, 0 and we append the 0, 0 minus 1, minus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 0, 1. Okay, plus 1. Okay, now what we do is we take this multiplicand right here and we use the Booth encoded multiplier to multiply. So what happens is minus 1 into this number. Minus 1 into m is minus m. Okay, so this minus m, you know how to convert a number into its 2's complement negative. That is easy. So that is what we have done here. 1, 0, 1, 1. Then we append it using, always remember, append it using the sign bit only. You cannot use zeros here. You need to append it using the sign bit. So 1, we append it, you append the rest with 1's. Then what we do is, we multiply it with 0. So zeros comes here. 0, again zeros comes here. Then 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 and 0. Because it's a positive number, we append the sign bit and it's 0. After addition, we finally get 1 extra bit. But total we'll take only 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bits we have taken. So the 9th bit we'll neglect. This thing we'll neglect. We got the product as 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1. That is our product. So we got the product which is written here. Remember, minus 1 into m is minus m, 1 into m is m, and 0 into m is 0. I'm talking about this, minus 1 into m, 0 into m, 1 into m, that's what I'm talking about. So, if you don't remember it, you can also check out that video in which I tell about how to convert a number into its 2's complement negative. That is what we are doing here. Okay, so thank you.